Your name is Chris? All right, Chris. How old are you?
5 years
old. Are you married?
No. Good.
Okay. Said that real matter of fact. Do you have any children?
Yeah.
You got children. Okay. All right. That's nice to know. Not married and have children. Are you good at following instructions? Yeah? Okay. Give me your hand. The other one. Give me the other one. There we go. Come back here with me, okay? I want you to step up on the step stool and have a seat right here. That's it. Yeah, you can lay down. That's right. Just lay down. Cross your legs. There we go. Very good. Now, I hope we'll get rid of this. We don't need this. I hope your mom or your dad or someone has a camera right here, because they're going to need to take a good picture of you in just a few minutes. Close your eyes and imagine you're flying. You're flying over rivers. You're flying over oceans. Imagine you're flying.
How's he doing it? Maybe the table is between his legs.
Open your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Open your eyes. Give me a hand. Here we go. Hop down. Step forward there, Christopher, and take a bow.
Good job.
Take a bow for everybody.
Good job.
Very good. Now, don't go anywhere. I got a present for you, okay? Something that will make you very happy, I'm sure. Here we go.
Yeah. Look at this.
Yeah, there we go. It's a straw. It's a straw. You can stir your drink, drink your coffee. Where are you going, Christopher? Oh, you want the balloon too? You want a straw and a balloon. Okay, there you go. Give him a big hand, folks. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. I got another show coming up at 4 o'clock. It's free, so tell your friends and come back and see the 4 o'clock show. It's different than the one you just saw. Follow me inside the magic shop, where there's more magic going on, magic tricks and illusions. I'm Dixie Dooley. Thank you very much.
Yeah! I clap, but I'm holding my phone.
Come and meet the magic bunny rabbit. We've got a bunny rabbit inside the magic shop that you can meet. It's the Mr. Bananas. Inside the magic shop, you can touch the bunny rabbit, say hello, see some more magic tricks. It's like a theater in here, so take a look around. All kinds of things to look at. We're going to show you magic that you can take home and fool your friends with. We've got a magic kit here. It's got 5 different magic tricks, and it's $10.
Each one of them
will be $5.
A real magic shot.
But it's an after magic kit.
No, this is a real magic shot.
Yeah, right.
Not a fake one like at the mall or something. Hey, Rabbit. Oh, donations for Bunny Poon. You can pet him, that's awesome. Harry Houdini, oh my gosh. This is cool. Too bad I don't read books. Look at that. Houdini buttons. Vegas visitor. This is hella cool, dude. My god. Purple Rain, Tropicana. Okay. They're for sale.
I want to know if anything's cursed.
Yeah. Dude, for real. Cursed, yes. Have you heard of that haunted that haunted house on Charleston?
Charleston, yeah, he lives right there, right by there. Yeah.
Dude, it's right next to the Masonic Temple.
That's crazy, right? Yeah, yeah. That used to be the FBI building or something.
Yep.
Like that. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I walked out, I was like, wait a second. This is some epic level.
Have you been in there?
No, I'm not. I'm not going in there.
I know, right? You might leave with something.
Right, a curse on you.
Yeah.
Hey, you were awesome. Oh, man. All right. $200. Wow. You guys want that? It's $200.
Where did you go? Oh.
Sorry.
Oh.
Right. $200 for that. Thank you. Sorry. Look at that. Cards. Oh, I want cards.